Ukrainians are ready. Not sure if you heard about the result of this as a war. We are playing solid campaign, last one. Hopefully we should be able to at least finish 3 missions from this guy. And maybe even 1 or 2 from this guy. We shall see. But anyways, this will be like really the last campaign. Afterwards, this war will be gone. But it was like fun playing it. Okay, so this mission is in Lublin. Not my hometown, but town in my country.
In the afternoon, we entered Lublin as part of the 2nd Tank Army. The city welcomed us with stifling smoke stinging our eyes from the scorched ruins. Things cooled off by the end of the day, but things remained strained. Occasional sniper's bullets from beneath the roof or gun bursts from basements leave no room for relaxation. In spite of everything, we're advancing towards the center of the city. It's hard, but times are still tougher for the Krauts. Not only have our tanks entered the city, but the Poles also worked up a rebellion. Our group was sent ahead to establish contact with commanders of the insurgents. We need to strike together and drive the Germans out of the city.
Alright, let's see what will happen. An area at some point in time. I really need to finally play fucking Project Reality because the series has been so long that one video all on my channel. And in general comparison, do I prefer...
We are approaching the center of the city. Our mission is to pinpoint General Grabowski's whereabouts as he heads towards the rebellion and establish communication with him. You must be extremely attentive during the street fighting. Well, I obviously don't need to tell you who won the battle for Stalingrad.
In comparison with...
Run forward!
Yeah, this will work, but this will work. definitely needing...
Follow me!
Contact with General Grabowski. Don't give up now, man!
2,000 rebel field HQ. We need to force our way there. General Gravatsky is sure to be there.
Thank you. up, men. Our tanks are on their way.
Let's go! We need to flush out this hive!
We've cleared the Germans from this part of the city, but there are still hard battles ahead.
I'm glad to hear that. It will be an honor to fight shoulder to shoulder with you to liberate Lublin from the occupants.
Your help will be very valuable.
Because
and now we need to coordinate our actions.
There are moments when Soviet army killed Polish rebels.
Thank God we got through Lublin without too much trouble. Our company's casualties are minor. Below what's acceptable, according to the regulations. As we were promised before the war, small losses in a foreign land. I wish it could always
Anyways,
be like this.
Sorry if this is shorter, but thank you very much for watching. Hope you enjoyed this episode. And I will see you guys next time. Bye-bye.